Hello and welcome all. In this vlog, I'll explain you about classification of triangles according to angles, and this is divided into three types. So without wasting the time, let's start. And first is acute angle triangle. As it is clear from the name itself, in this type, every angle is an acute angle. Okay. Acute angle means all those angles that are less than 90 degree, and therefore is also called acute angle triangle or acute triangle. Okay, and one figure is also drawn there, triangle ABC, in which angle A is of 75 degree, angle B 60 degree, and angle C 45 degree. It means all the three angles A, B, and C are acute angle. Okay, then after that, next type is obtuse angle triangle. So in this type, one of the angle is obtuse angle, only one of the angle. Okay. So this is also called obtuse triangle or obtuse angled triangle. Like figure is drawn, triangle PQR, and in this angle Q is of 110 degree. Okay, it means this is obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means all those angles whose measurement is more than 90 degree. Okay, so in obtuse angle triangles, one of the angle is more than 90 degree, means is obtuse angle, whereas angle P is of 40 degree and angle Q is of 30 degree. Now note, in an obtuse angle triangle, one of the angle is obtuse and the remaining two angles are acute, means less than 90. So in obtuse angle triangle, only one angle is of more than 90 degree. Okay, only one angle is obtuse, whereas the other two are acute. Clear? Then after that, last type is right angle triangle. So the measure of one of the angle is 90 degree. Okay, is called the right angle triangle, or we can also call it right triangle. So in triangle LMN, angle M lies at 90 degree, means this is a straight angle. Okay, whereas angle L and angle N are acute angle, means they are less than 90, 40 degree and 30 degree. Okay, now note, one of the angle measure is 90 degree and the remaining two angles will be acute, means less than 90. So this is the main difference between acute angle triangle, obtuse angle triangle, and right angle triangle. After that comes angle sum property. Now what is angle sum property? The sum of all the angles in a triangle is 180 degree. Sum means whenever we add. Okay, so whenever we add all the three angles of a triangle, it comes out 180 degree, and this is called angle sum property. Okay, so this is the end of the vlog. Hope you like it, and if so, then please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.